San Diego Aerial Photography. Cowles Mountain, San Diego Aerial Photography. Well, I'm still playing with my DJI Phantom 2 Vision Plus quadcopter. And since I live near Cowles Mountain, I figured I'd go over and do a little filming. So what we're looking at now is the main trail that goes up Cowles Mountain. And this is probably about 7:15 in the morning. So this trail is the most crowded, and there's people on it day and night. I've even seen people on there in rainstorms. It's kind of amazing. Cowles Mountain, for those that don't know, is the highest point in the city of San Diego, not in the county. And it's also in included part of the Mission Trails Regional Park. Now, I'm in my 60s. To go up the trail, I go up the back trail, which I'll talk about in a moment. Takes me about 45 minutes to get up there, and it's a great workout. This is the front trail. As I said, it's pretty crowded. There's more switchbacks and a lot more stepping. What I don't like about it, obviously, is that it's very crowded. If you're going there for a little solitude, it's tough to get because so many people are talking, and I wouldn't recommend it. And you can go around the backside, which I'll show you in a minute, and it's a much nicer trail. Plus, if you have a dog like I do, to go up this trail, you're always pulling the dog over to the side to let people pass or come down. It's no fun. Okay, this is my favorite trail going up the mountain. This is a trailhead. It's off of Barker Way on the east side of the mountain. It's real wide because cars and pickups go up there to service the radio transmission towers at the top. So it's great for walking a dog, and because it's so wide. And you do see an occasional rattlesnake or two, and you can keep the dog in the center. You don't have to worry about being too close to the bushes here. And it's in mentally, I divide it into thirds. So it's just like an exercise machine. There's a cool down period. It's a great trail. If you'd like to see some more of my quadcopter videos and learn more about this great hobby, visit our site today, websitetrafficbuilders.com. Appreciate you watching. Thanks.